All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, wrapping up a nice weekend across South Florida that saw some rain, and we will continue that small chance of rain as we head back to work and school. You can see the satellite photographs Sunday evening show a big flare-up of storms on Florida's west coast. For us, best chance of rain right along the coastline late at night and early in the morning. That easterly wind, in addition to producing a few showers, going to heat us up. We're going to see warm overnight lows. The projected temperatures that you can see for Monday morning in the mid-range of the 70s. Then throughout the day on Monday, warm and steamy. Those temperatures reaching the mid to upper range of the 80s. And as we head toward Wednesday and Thursday, 90 degrees just around the corner. For boating, rough, seas up to 5 feet, rip currents at area beaches, so no fun there. On land, though, not bad. 75 on Monday morning at 8 a.m., 1 p.m., 85, and by evening time, we'll see temperatures in the 80s. Tuesday, virtually the same with a few scattered showers. A little better chance, we think, of some rain as we head toward Tuesday afternoon. Then the heat, Wednesday up to 88, Thursday a high of 90.